Hey, Natural Method YouTube. Do you feel like an alien is going to rip open your stomach? Do you want me to talk faster because your stomach is hurting? If you are having a stomach cramp, I'm going to show you how to get rid of it. Let's get to work. Ball palm onto your stomach and bend forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back to the middle and bend forward and hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stretch back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sure you stretch to the tension point. 2, 3, 4, 5, and stretch it and hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and relax with your fingers and tap onto your stomach. 1, 2, 3, 4. You will feel the tension as you tap. This is normal. 3, 4, 5. Push it in. 1 and out. 2, 3, 4. Press your fingers into your stomach area. Don't worry, your body is tough. 4, 5. With your palm and tap on your stomach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Push in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push your fingers in enough and follow the same pace. 3, 4, 5. Push it in and bend forward and hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And up and massage your stomach up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go for it. You need to massage it strongly. 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. Hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax. Don't forget to get your free case study on how I breathe better and get rid of congestion. Click here.